I sent this training pack to the best freestyler from every rank in Rocket League, so we can see how different each rank is. The Gold was able to use his aerial car control to fly to the ball and get a reset. Though he didn't get the touch after the reset, that's still pretty impressive for a Gold. The Plat was the first rank to add air rolling, and much like the Gold, he gets a flip reset, but actually gets a finishing touch.